Testing. 1, 2, 3. Yes. Sweet. I should have been better. I go to the toilet, damn it.
Thank you.
remember that. That's my fault. I should have done the toilet earlier. There we go. Not so loud. Okay. Yep. Yeah. All right. That loop a bit. Color, yep. That looks a bit weird. Oh yes, as well as the shirts. Roadhouse. Why is it moved up? Okay. Hmm.
Oh, not gradient. Okay. Oh, whoops, I forgot. I had... Ah, good job, me. Yes. Yeah, I think that looks right, yeah. Hello?
Hey.
How you doing?
You still got all the blood magic stuff on you.
Yeah.
Like, you know, the shard that I need to activate the ritual.
Do you want me to just
turn all the ritual bones?
Do you want me to just hop back on and quickly drop it all on you?
Yeah. Well, after you're done. Whatever you're done doing.
Yeah, sure.
Oh yeah, also, when you're using the sacrifice knife, you can just fly around for a bit and return back, and it will, like, just flying around for a bit makes it glow again, so you don't have to sit on it and spam it.
Okay.
Like, I just fly over, like, I don't even forget to fly all the way over to the chest before it's done. It's just a small little fly around, and it's ready again.
Oh, cool.
So it seems to be based on movement rather than time.
Ah.
But yeah, I also have 20 reinforced slate that's on me now.
Like it seems to be both a mix of actually moving around and also being in the range of the dark matter pedestal, or maybe it's the repair talisman. I don't know which. One of them causes it to come back quicker. Anyway, I'm gonna go back to Shadow.
Cool. Just turn the game sound down. Clear. And try and connect to the server quickly. It's all in here. Very short playlist for that, sadly. Whatever City Pop stuff is there. That's relatively. Oh yeah, here we go. No shot of ad. There we go. Yeah. Ah. That's why I can see it.
Dragon.
Yeah.
When I said for you to put the items in the chest, I didn't mean put everything into the chest, like you put your ring as well in there.
I didn't touch it.
It's like out of everything you could have put in there, like yeah, you got the book in there. I don't need that. I don't need the Blood Orb or the Magician's Orb because I made one.
don't know.
But you went so far as to put your Ring of Arcana in there.
Did I?
Yes. All I really needed was the ritual stones.
Whoops.
Mostly because everything else is really there. Well, I'm going back.
Alright.
Good job.
Yeah.
Good.
Hello? What? Yeah?
And, why'd you put all this stuff in?
Yeah, the crystal chest.
Where's the activation crystal?
What activation crystal?
The thing that we need to start the ritual in the first place, didn't you make one?
Oh, wait, that's still on. hang on, I'll get back on.
Dragon, where's the activation crystal? Well, it's right here. Oh. I see the problem. Well, now don't.
Just. Oh, whoops.
It's the Drake meme all over again. It's like, Dragon.
Where's the activation crystal?
Yeah, so I've completely made the whole thing now.
I can't wait for me.
Yeah. I just set the Ritual Diviner to actually make it work.
Yeah. So what, basically...
He just needs the Ritual Fling left. To activate it.
Alright. So what, you're just gonna take over the blood magic stuff for me?
Well, I need to start finding a way of making the ethereal stuff, which is the final tier. Because that's used for something else.
Hmm.
And the amount of blood to do that is going to take a while. So, yeah. I need to automate that somehow. Well, I'm going to go back to show.
Cool. Turn the music back on. Then ocean over here. Whoops, I got the eyes of a crystal. just start with my me, woo. Let's see if he comes into it.
You me?
I wanted to see.
For such a transgression, take this. But yeah, I'll wait until later when you're done screaming.
Alright.
Whoosh.
Whoosh. Thank you. I guess I'm impersonating. Yeah, that seems good. Yeah. Road 2 seems better, yeah. I should do it, yeah. And then add a sign. Here's a question. I remember, how to vector. Convert layer, that's it. What the fuck? Okay, that is not it. I thought, huh. Flip. And that about do it. Yeah. It's good, yeah. Then color. I think that's a good color. Yeah, that works. Not the one I want this one. Yeah, I should do it, yeah. Actually. Oh, wait, that's... Here we go. It is gray. No, it's good. Your bombs are either flat or wide. And let's go flat. Try this. Yeah, that's a good color. I never fixed that, damn it. that. And back to here. There we go. Oh, actually, what are the ingredients? Nope. Where's the arrows coming from? What? Okay. One. I'll never do it down here. Hmm. Actually, no, it should be, yeah, just white. There we go. Yep, any new bits? Thank you. Whoops. Flip around. That's perfect. Yeah. There we go. That's good, yeah. What should we go next? Let's make a new work. Just sketches. Excellent. Yeah, damn it. Okay, how? That, okay, that's not what I wanted, no. Why is it? Okay. Wondering why is the twist like that? Okay. Why did I lower it? Hello? How you doing, Gundam? Cool. Oh, lava. Oh, that'd be interesting. Just know something. Whatever. So tiny. Lip. Rightly, you know what? Leave the ears to last. And then I'll call it. Oh, whoops. How did I manage to do that? I'll call it here. I procrastinated again. Yay. I gotta learn to stop doing that. I'll keep drawing and I'll try and keep getting better. Hope you had a good time. Have a good night. See you later.